It's a great workout. A lot of enemies coming from different angles, spinning around, ducking, diving, getting up that shield, trying to avoid flaming arrows coming at you. And, you know, really with that sword dynamic and this kind of sword, the physics behind that, the harder I swing, the more damage I can do, all different kinds of things. It was really fun.